There is an incredible atmosphere in this building. This battle between Austin and Undertaker is going to be ugly. There's going to be chaos. Big night.
A striking blow.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Austin hits the stunner.
Good night, nurse.
Oh, this is it.
Him in. It's Ben.
Steve Austin wins.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What a victory. Seth Rollins has broken through every obstacle and laid low every competitor that has stood between him and his ambitions. A multi-time champion, an incredible athlete, there is seemingly no limit on what he is capable of.
Let me tell you, I shook hands with the Big Show, and afterwards, I couldn't hold a pen for hours.
Saxton, you're a liar. The Big Show would never shake your hand.
This isn't gonna end well.
Choke slam! Can't Big Show look to end this quickly?
One, two.
It's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Seth Rollins is a true student of the game. Byron, how do you stay one step ahead of the architect and hope to defeat Rollins?
It's a tall order, Michael. I think if you remove any backup from the equation, you can put Rollins in panic mode where he'll make mistakes.
Is that enough for the win? And the shoulder's up in time.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
You know, removing Seth Rollins' support structure could work, Byron. I'm thinking back to times the Shield or J&J Security were banned from ringside and Rollins didn't adapt well.
The architect has detailed plans for his allies and how he expects events to unfold. When a wild card's thrown in there, it can deter.
An incredible win for Big Show.
Was over before it even started. Owens is fueled by jealousy. You can trace that back all the way to his first night in NXT. And there's nobody who inspires more jealousy than the Big Dog.
Owens isn't jealous, he's a prize fighter, and he's looking to take control of the yard that Roman Reigns claims to own.
Both men will fight tooth and nail to protect what's theirs here tonight.
Uh-oh! Stun, Owens, stun! That hit the spot, he's finished. Now, Kevin Owens needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
I think Owens realizes that.
Just insulting. Kevin Owens setting it up. For the win!
Two, three.
What a win for Kevin Owens!
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens!
Listen, Saxton, you don't have to like it, but you have to accept it. Kevin Owens just beat the Big Dog.
Of course.
Roman Reigns is an
spear.
He is in complete control.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
Thank you.
Suicida!
Is it enough to secure the victory?
What a dive. That should do it, Cole.
Spear!
That was vicious.
And into a quick cover is Roman Reigns.
One, two.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Still a lot more fight left.
Ooh, what impact.
Bringing it back between the ropes. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
For WWE superstars, getting to compete here among the best of the best is a dream come true. Roman Reigns, in the prime of his career, had to make the gut-wrenching choice to relinquish the Universal title and step away for an extended hiatus in 2018. Now that he's returned, it's so good.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Well measured.
Oh, my lord.
Strike right.
Good night.
He has something big planned.
Wow, what impact. Ooh. Big boot.
The big dog. Claiming his yard. It is all going his way right about now.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Edge in quite a bind.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Looking for the victory here.
Roman Reigns' chances just went from bad to worse.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
Oh, what a boot to the face! Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Floor.
Lights out. DDT connects.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
That's gotta be it.
Two, three,
Edge wins.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
The ultimate opportunist.
The bashing Bulgarian is ready to bash once more. Let's do this.
And I'd say that a lot of the reason we're sold out here in Las Cruces tonight is because of the match in the ring right now.
DDT!
Oh, he's got him up.
Boom! Spikes him down.
Oh, here it comes!
A face breaker!
That didn't look good.
Nobody does it better.
Two,
can Rusev?
Three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Tom Fernandez.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
Incredible in-ring talent and unstoppable dedication is doing what is right has made Ali an instant favorite for the WWE Universe. Ali hopes to bring everyone together to chase the light. And just listen to this Birmingham crowd as this one gets underway. They're deafening.
He lets it go. Yeah, I wonder why.
Hooked him up. Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
He's stalking his opponent.
He's trying again.
Up high, the 630 splash.
Meet him at the pay window.
Flattened like a pancake.
Rondo Frankie.
Matt Riddle, such a versatile competitor, a one-of-a-kind athlete. His transition from MMA to sports entertainment has been nothing short of an impressive journey.
And in the other corner is John Cena, a legend in this business whose accomplishments in and out of the WWE ring are so impressive, he's become a global star.
But when he comes home to WWE, Cena...
Uh-oh, Riddle.
Whoa, he works his way out. Here's Cena. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Here's Cena. Into the canvas for the attitude adjustment. Look at a steal in there, perhaps.
Try for it early.
Incoming. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh, guys. It's coming. Here it is. Shot the Antoine Tone.
He could do it here.
One, two, three.
John Cena wins.
Big match. John strikes again.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
It could have gone either way there for a while.
Be advised, with Ricochet going for it. Boom! That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
This is Ricochet's chance.
Still seems a little early. With an incredible victory.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going.
You're on the other side of that ring against Goldberg. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer.
just like he envisioned.
Goldberg better not waste this opportunity.
He won't.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Big revert.
And I think we just might see a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
The situation just got real bad for Goldberg.
He's trying again.
It's over. It's over. Can you believe it? It's all over.
Here is your winner, Michael Post.
Another win on the resume.
Oh, my. Triple H is taking off the suit and tie, stepping into the ring.
Triple H has him set up.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Pow, what a shot.
Powerbomb.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Clearly not enough damage done.
He's in trouble.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Triple H isn't done.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
It's cinched in. He got him to tap out.
Here is your winner, Ray Lanton.
He earned every bit of that.
Roman Reigns is an absolute powerhouse. Earth-shaking, striking ability, and an unstoppable will to win.
And then you have Shane McMahon, who calls himself the best in the world. Now, if that title leaves a bad taste in your mouth, well, welcome to the club.
Oh, come on, Saxton. Shane McMahon earned that title. And every time he climbs in the ring, he once again...
There! That hit the spot. He's finished.
Now, Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Shane's doing the McMahon name proud, that's for sure.
Tough spot to be in. Roman Reigns doing what he does best, just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here. Kill the headlights.
Watching Shane McMahon compete, guys. He's like a pinball bouncing all over the place. He could do it here.
One, two, three.
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
That was a big...
Beast is a cakewalk in comparison to taming the animal Batista.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Out of this world, Spaceman Plancha.
An early pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
His shoulders are down.
And a kick out by the Animal.
Very nice.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
Big elbow.
Back now inside the ring.
Regrets kicking out.
This one's over.